The Indian and Chinese military are scheduled to hold their fourth round of Lieutenant General level talks on Tuesday with an aim to finalize modalities for the next phase of de-escalation and disengagement of troops in eastern Ladakh, PTI quoted government sources as saying on Monday. The meeting is set to be held in Chushul on the Indian side of the line of actual control in eastern Ladakh. The two sides are also expected to finalize a roadmap for restoration of peace and tranquility in the high-altitude region that witnessed an eight-week bitter standoff between the troops of the two countries. The report said China's People's Liberation Army has already completed pulling back troops from Gogra, Hot Springs and Galwan Valley and significantly thinned down its presence in the ridge line of Finger 4 in the Pangongso area in the last 1 week as demanded by India.